My name is Jessica Fowler, and I am running for the Board of Selectmen in Sharon, Connecticut. My husband, Jim Crissell, and I have lived in Sharon for the past 20 years. I grew up in Cornwall and went to Cornwall Consolidated and HVRHS. I earned a BA in political science from the University of Colorado and received a national fellowship to also earn my master's in public administration from Baruch. I've been a student and practitioner of municipal governance most of my life. Jim and I own and operate Four Maples Farm in Sharon. We raise beef and grow and sell hay. Between both of us, we serve on 9 local, regional, and state boards and commissions. Public service is important to both of us, and we feel a responsibility to both help Sharon residents and to effectively manage the town's resources. I have served as chair of the Sharon Daycare Board and as an alternate on the Sharon Zoning Board of Appeals. At present, I am a Sharon Planning and Zoning Commissioner and chair of the Board of Selectmen's Long Range Planning Committee. I also serve on the Sharon Business Task Force. Sharon has what it needs to sustain itself, but we must find ways to encourage appropriate growth. Expansion in our healthcare facilities and local businesses will bring jobs. As a selectman, I will work to establish an Economic Development Commission in Sharon, which will develop an action plan based on past research and assessments. This plan will provide assistance to already established Sharon businesses and develop ways to attract new and appropriate business to Sharon. The commission would work to connect local business to state and national assistance programs and identify areas in town for growth. In addition to business development, we must help our working families with affordable infant and toddler care. We are fortunate to have the Sharon Daycare and the Sharon Center School. Currently, the daycare provides care for children ages 3 to after school. The town should look at for ways it can support the daycare in expanding its care to include infants and toddlers. As a selectman, I will encourage the Sharon Center School to work with the daycare to assess the current use of space in the school in hopes that a space can be found to provide this care. Volunteers are the lifeblood of Sharon and of all the small towns in our region. In Sharon, we have many residents who have served for many years on our boards and commissions. We need people in Sharon to give a little time to the town. A few hours a month can make a big difference. I will work to ensure that board and commission openings are advertised and posted, and will work with current board and commissions to recruit new members. I look forward to serving as a selectman and ask for your vote on November 5th. This is an important election as all 3 selectmen are resigning. Please take your vote seriously and vote for the team you feel is the most experienced and competent. I can be reached at 860-309-0987 or by email at jfowler@snet.net. Thank you so much.